Hi, welcome back. This is Grandmaster Rogers. I'm your host and martial arts scholar for today. And we're going to move right into martial arts of India and how they influence the martial arts of Asia, specifically China.
This is one of the oldest of all fighting systems. It's called Kalar and has been practiced in southern India for at least 2,000 years. Yet until recently, it was virtually unknown, even to the Indians themselves.
Yeah.